Hello and welcome to Access UTV. My name is Michelle Edhouse and today I would like to talk to you about pulling in your reality or pushing people into it. So what am I talking about? Pulling in your reality is all about being willing to receive. It's about being the invitation and it's about opening up possibilities. Pushing people into it is where you've decided this is what's right, good, perfect and correct for somebody in you, and you obviously, and you're trying to push them into it. So picture yourself walking into a car yard. Wow! How many of you just went, oh yuck, I ain't car shopping? And how much is that is to do with the car salesman? Like, it's the stereotypical pushy salesman scenario, isn't it? It's that space where you go in and they go, hi, can you help you? And you go, no, go away, I'm just looking. Because you don't want them going, oh, this one's good for you. You should have this one. Would you like to take it for a test drive? Because they've got this point of view that they have to sell a car and they're going to push and push and push and push and push until you either run away screaming or you buy it. Now, is that fun for you? Is that fun for them? I get not. So if they were like, hey, how are you? What you looking for? Okay, cool. Yeah, we got a few cars like that. Would you like to look around for yourself? Or would you like me to show those to you? And give you choice, give you possibility, and have that energy of pulling. Guys in a pub tend to do the push thing. They come up to the girls and they go, hi, you want to dance with me? Can I buy you a drink? Like that whole, ooh, that real intense pushing somebody into doing something. And does anybody on this planet actually like being pushed into doing something that they've decided they don't want to do or that they've not even considered yet? So with the pulling and the pushing, actually energy. Any communication you have is a transfer of energy, whether it be talking, body language, moving from place to place, it's all energy. So if somebody was to come up and just ask, hey, can I be of assistance? And pull massive amounts of energy through your body, through the ears, with this sense of space and ease and joy, would you be like, huh, you know what? I don't need any help right now, but when I do, I'll certainly come back and find you. And would you actually go and find them? Like, hunt them out. Hey, look, there's this guy that came to say, I'll help you. No, I want to speak to that guy. Because that's the difference. Giving people choice and possibility and stuff like that is a huge gift. But if you're giving them choice from, well, you could look at this car, or you could look at that car, or you could come and have a drink with me, or you could go out for dinner with me, what would you like to do? Or, hey, you know, yeah, there's a couple of cars around, would you like to go and have a look yourself? Or, you know, would you like me to show you? Like that whole space and pulling, which one's more inviting? I know which one it is for me. So would you be willing to start to pull your reality into existence? What is it that you desire to have show up in your world? Is it more money? Is it more friends? Is it more playmates? Is it more sex? Is it more business clients? Maybe it's more jewelry. Maybe it's more yummy orgasmic food. What is it for you that you'd like? Maybe all of the above. I do. I have more of that, please. And so are you willing to pull this into reality? Or are you out there going, I want, and actually pushing it further and further and further away by the intensity of push that you be? So one of the things that you can be and do is to do, as I described before, you know, pull energy through the things that you desire and through you, so that they're actually attracted to you. And it takes a little bit of practice sometimes, you know. Gary Douglas talks about, go and stand in the door of Starbucks and or a coffee shop, whatever one's fun for you to stand in the doorway of, and pull energy from everyone in the room and be willing to be there no matter what the judgments, no matter what, with your barriers down. And then see how many people turn around and look, or look up and look, or glance in your direction, just because they sense that pull of energy. And, you know, in Foundation we go over a whole range of different energy pulls, energy flows, and things like that. So when you're pulling in your reality, whatever that be, whatever that you're desiring to have more of, would you be willing to drop your barriers, expand out as big as the universe, and start to pull energy through all the people that can contribute to you having your reality? All the beings, whether they be businesses, whether they be trees, whether they be cars, whether they be people, whether they be people without bodies, whatever they be, would you be willing to pull energy through them and through you as the invitation for that to show up in your world? Now, if this sounds just like, wow, yeah, I'd love to play with this, I'd love to have some practice with this, I'm actually running a telecall series during the month of July, so starts in a few days, $30 for 30 days. And we're going to be doing 15 minutes a day of energy pulls, where I actually walk you through, you know, the dropping your barriers, expanding out, getting the awareness of the things that you desire, and pulling them into your reality. So if that is something that you'd love to play with, if that's something you get will actually create a different reality for you and give you the chance to practice it, and hey, you get the recordings, you could play them 30 days on repeat if you wanted to, if it's contributing to you. Why not? So, and what if this was to give you awareness of what's possible and what you're capable of? You know, you don't have to sit down and do it for 15 minutes a day. You just wake up in the morning and go, oh, pull in my reality. Yeah, baby. And it just, for me, it starts to vibrate my body. It starts to get me all excited and juiced up for the day. And I'm like, woohoo, what's required now? Let's go. Let's go have a party. Today is going to be an amazing day because I'm pulling my reality into me and having my reality. So, if you want to come play, awesome. I'd love to see you. The link will be in the description below. It will be available after July if you see this video later, and you'll be able to buy the series. And, you know, jump on, come play. And what else is possible if you're actually willing to step up, choose, and create what you desire and pull it into existence? Thanks for joining me here at AccessU TV. And I look forward to seeing you really, really soon in the next vlog and what else is possible. Cheers.